Everybody, it's Digital Husky here with some Quake, and this is also considered a retro title. So, I mean, I played this when I was young, too, as well. Let's do normal mode, and let's do. Just looking at the episodes and whatnot. I know this is the first one, so I'm just trying to remember what all the other ones were. Alright, so now that we're on the episode. I'm not really gonna do the secrets. This is mostly a let's play. Down, Fido. Down. So that doesn't do anything. Oh, so that's how you do it. Okay, that's cool. Gosh, it's been so long since I played this game, it's so fun. Go. Maybe in my next video, I could just do the secrets and whatnot, like show you all the secrets. Around. Yeah, sometimes those guys get up for some reason. I don't know why. They just do. I'm trying to remember how this went. Please don't follow this video if you're trying to get somewhere to some place or location, because that's not going to happen with this one. This is going to be straightforward gameplay, and that's what it's going to be. To switch weapons, it's the top of the number keyboard, like it's 2, 3, or 4. One is obviously melee, 2 is your shotgun, or your, you know, whatever it is. And your fourth one is the nail gun. Wanna let me kill the last one, but okay. Alright, next checkpoint. Those things, the zombie creatures, they don't die if you shoot them with a shotgun or the nail gun. You have to use like your rocket launcher to kill them, your little grenade launcher thingy. Exactly remember where it's at. Wait, here we are. Part literally scared me right now. What? Oh, come on. Seriously? I'm gonna pause it here and record again. So, see you guys. And transition. Alright. I can't use. Oh, I have. No. Alright, let's use a shotgun. Go back to the secret again. Since we already did it. didn't put to work that time. It does that when I move. Some fun. Come on, dude. This looks like it's gonna kill you. They hurt. Here we go. Wanted to see what was up there. I love the sound effects in this game.
Yeah.
need some help for right now. Bobbing and weaving. Sir. we're done here. Alright. Oh, I remember this scene. This was hell. It out. No, don't go, don't hug it, please. Check it out now. There's no way I could kill that thing right now. Forgot how it went. Damn it. Literally forgot how it went. I was doing so good too. I know there, is there like a button I need to press or something? I don't remember. Son of a bitch! Damn it. Let's not get the gold key. Let's really figure out everything. Stop running into it. Son of a bitch! I've hated this scene. I still hate it. Hearing shit down there, there it is. How do I get hit by my own rockets? God damn it! Can't take this shit anymore. Holy crap! What, really? Oh I can't do that. Son of a... I really fucking hate this castle. I really fucking hate it. And I just touch it and it just killed me. Oh, it's really tracking me. I can't believe it's tracking me. Now it doesn't. What? It's gotta be here somewhere. Get out, move, 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 was right there. Holy shit. Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. I just don't want to die. I need to get lit. Alright. How this went. No. I didn't even notice this till now. I didn't know there were shadows on my gun. That's pretty impressive. Back then. I just now noticed that now. Go in here. Duh. No! Damn it! One, but two rockets. Fuck, what'd I do? Fuck, how do I get out of here? Shit. Did the game just say you got bored with life or something like that? I'm playing a bad replay video. Son of a bitch! God damn it! No! Oh, fucking... Two health. Fuck this shit. This game is just ridiculously hard. Oh, fuck that. Go, dude! Doing this over and over again? That's it? That's it. Man, they really did not know how to paragraph fucking storytelling. At the end of each haunted land of Quake, go forth, seek the totally of the fourth runes? Seek the totally? Seek the totally of the four runes. Does that make sense? Alright, so I'm going to end it here. We are done with episode 1, so we will try episode 2 on the next episode of Retro Gamer. So, thank you for watching. Peace out.